everybody, this is Zoya Nasser in the house. Literally in the house. Now I'm gonna teach you how to achieve this perfect winged eyeliner. I'm gonna break it down into easy steps for you guys. I hope by the end of this tutorial, you guys will be masters at eyeliner. Practice makes perfect, so do not give hope. Okay guys, so as you know, I'm gonna do a cat winged eyeliner or a cat eyeliner or a winged eyeliner. So usually when I'm going for an exaggerated cat eye look, I tend to keep the rest of my eye and eyeshadow very neutral because you don't want the attention away from the eyeliner. Otherwise, there's just too much going on and that's not nice, okay? So let's get started with a white pencil. It's really small and used. I'm gonna apply this in my waterline to make my eyes appear bigger, more open, not scary. But I'm gonna use the one that I stole from my mom. Ami, I love you. It's nude, new nude. I'm gonna use the color Bare. It's a matte semi-white color, but it's like not too white, it's off-white. Off-white is the color, what is wrong with me? I mean, I tend to use the same brush for all of my eyeshadows because it's not really about the tool, it's about how you use your hand. Anyways, deposit the product, not too much because it's like, and I'm just gonna put it all on my eyeball area. See? It's gonna make the eye pop a lot, like a lot. Now to give the eye a depth, I'm gonna use Teddy color. It's a very warm beige color right here, warm beige color. Again, you can use a smaller brush for depth, but I just use the same one. And the same wind wiper motion. Basically, I'm gonna deposit the product on the corner of my eye, outer corner, and I'm just gonna drag it along the shape of my eye. Shape of my eye, crease of my eye. I'm getting good at explaining things like this, am I? It's always good to build layer of shades. So I'm gonna go ahead with Raw, which is kind of like a warm brick color. And I'm gonna go over it, but just not too much, just a little bit. I'm kind of gonna wipe it on my pajama again. And I'm gonna go back and forth, and then stick it up, like so. Take your precision brush, take the same shade, and go underneath the eye and just wake it up. Just to elongate the eye. Even though we're gonna be putting on eyeliner, just go along the waterline, just a little bit. Onto the eyeliner part. We always struggle with eyeliner, we gotta remove it, we gotta put it on again. So the easy way to do is, the easy way to apply the eyeliner is just getting a marker eyeliner for yourself. It's kind of like a pen, like a Sharpie. What we want to do with it, we want to make sure that the flow of the liner is correct. So, yep, it's correct. Make sure there's like a mirror in front of you. Now you want to put your pinky over here so that your hand is steady. Point off your pen to the corner of your eye and just flick it, pointing towards the corner of your eyebrow. Now it could be as long as you want it to be. It depends on how long the tail of the liner you want, the wing. And you make a triangle like this. And you just fill the triangle. Color it. And then you just move it forward towards the line. You just have to just shape it. Now basically, it depends on the thickness that you want. Now that we've spread forward to the lash line, we need to make a point. You can leave it like this, or you can make a point on the inner corner of the eye, which I actually really like. So we're pretty much done with our eyeliner. You can actually, if you want to accentuate it, you can. If you want to make it longer, thicker, it's all up to you. Sometimes people have small wing but thicker eyeliner. Sometimes people have a long wing but a thinner eyeliner. It's all up to you. I'll be doing different kinds of eyeliners. Just let me know down below what kind of tutorials you want me to do and I shall do them. I've lined my lash line with the eyeliner. I'm gonna go ahead and make the wing now. I'm gonna start by the corner of my outer eye. I'm gonna draw a line pointing towards the outer corner of my eyebrow. I'm gonna drag it forward where I want the thickness to end. Now you kinda just fill it in. So you just like drag it forward. When you fill in the triangle, just drag it and make it even. So you can either leave it like this or you can do like I did. And we're done with the liner. On to the mascara. I'm using Maybelline the Rocket Volume Express. So a trick to have non-clumpy eyelashes is to deposit the product at the bed of your, like at the root of your eyelash, and then just wiggle, wiggle, wiggle up, okay? make sure that you maneuver it like this. So don't just do it like this. Make sure that you turn it around. You rotate it with your fingers as well as you go up. Okay, we are done with our mascara and you can see the difference that it has made. You can definitely go ahead and So our mascara is done and we have a white pencil and a waterline, which makes all the difference. It makes your eyes really pop up, because when you have a bold eyebrow and a bold liner thing going on, you don't really want to put kajal inside of it or a lot of shades that is glittery or anything. But go ahead if you want to do it. You can use false eyelashes as well, but I opted to just stay with my natural lashes and put like infinity coat of mascara on top of it. Anyways, I'm gonna use my favorite lip pencil to shape my lips, and it's by Rimmel. It's called Cinnamon, and a lot of you guys asked me that you cannot find the color. It's because I got it a long time ago. I don't think it's available anymore. Yeah, it's called Cinnamon, but don't worry, I will find another. To the lipstick, it's Maybelline. I use a lot of Maybelline. I love Maybelline, I guess. It's the Gigi Hadid collection. It's very shiny and it's a very retro pink color. Love it. Because we are going for that retro pinkish 70s, 60s, I don't know. Just keep it in the middle for like a little bit of pop. So that's it for the look, guys. I hope that you really, really, really liked it. I hope that I made the process of putting on eyeliner a bit more easier for you guys. Do try it at home and let me know if you found it helpful. Click on the subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I'm posting my next tutorial. I love you guys. Please stay home, stay safe, and do not lose your mind. Be productive, be creative, and just appreciate each moment as it comes. I love you guys. Bye.